What's up, everyone? Wetwork here, and today we are going to be doing Warzone Assault. Dun dun dun. Yep, Warzone Assault. Just gotta go change my helmet. And just gonna check how many more assault rifle kills do I need? Forty more. So I'm just gonna cut to the actual game. Probably gonna take me about 10,000 years, but let's get right. Oh wait, no, never mind. No cutting now. I'm not just gonna stop the video. Ooh. Dispatch, aka escape from Ark. Just without one of the bases. For some reason all the Warzone assault maps are like darker. We almost there. If you want to see my wreck collection, Spitefuls online. Like, so prepared for this. Where is he? Yeah, I kind of suck. Dun, 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 dun. And I suck. Oh yeah. We got the most kills in the game. Aw. Totally not zero. Yeah, maybe we can get a kill with getting a level 2 Wreck assault rifle out. First kill. No one's coming through there. Where's this dude? The entire thing. This is not fair at all. Luckily, they're definitely not gonna capture it. And there went my vibration. Yeah, I hate whenever my vibration stops working, because then I flat out cannot. Like, the only way to tell if I'm getting shot at now is if I see it. And mainly you're focused on the game and not looking at your health bar. So yeah. But I mean, we can still get kills. We have 3 kills. We're going in, even though we're already in. I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, boom, kapow, blammy, shram, blam. The enemy team really sucks. 2 minutes remain. They really just flat out suck. See, I can't tell because of the dumb vibration. Yeah, it gets annoying because now I have to get used to not knowing I have to look at my health bar now. Getting shot at.
Level 5 wrecks available. They're running out of time. Defend that base.
Pretty sure the game means they're running out of time. There's nobody even inside the base. Wow. They'd have to kill us all and then get into the base. I can get it. Spawn in. Get one more. Oh, that dude who pulled out a mantis must be mad. So we will be back with the next game in just 1 second. So, if it looks a little different, I couldn't find a game of Warzone Assault, so we're doing, Big Team Slayer Assault. This is still Assault. On the map, Viking. So, yeah. Can this, like, lock on? How do I have this? Dang it! That was, like, gonna be the best burn charge.
In the world.
far. And that, my friends, is how you steal people's kills. Vibrations back on. Oh, thank gosh. Now I can tell if I'm getting shot at or not. We were so close to getting 4 kills. Melee him. I don't know. For some reason. Come on. Ball clears. What's that? What in the world? Of kills. Utterly failing. Where am I? I am. Or am I? Dang it. Dang it! The guy's invisible. I hate the invisibility in this game. It's too good. My excuse for every time I get killed by a guy that's invisible. Till paper! Really? Come on! You think I wanna walk? Wait, can we get the ball? Oh, gunfire. Can't get much more Call of Duty than this. Dang it. Kind of sound like dun 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 dun. No. That song? The song called That Song? Yeah. That song, that's a song, that's a song, you sung the song. It's a song. You'll never kill me. I'll flip. Still up 4 kills? I killed the dude with the grenade. Oh. Well, then I'm just the most skilledest person in existence. Because, you know, nobody ever. if I had one grenade, he would have died. Okay, I don't know what that was. I'm kind of mad about that, but come on. Well, I'm trying to get most kills in game. Okay, you know what? We're getting a kill. I mean, it's kind of hard to, you know, get into the base with a ball. Arm the ball! Why don't we have a banshee? That banshee's gonna stop me from getting kills. It's not. Thought it was a bomb. He instantly shot that. I'm just now realizing, but it seems like we don't have a single vehicle, and they have like all the vehicles. Double kill with the grenade. That was unexpected. So, it's Sniper, Banshee, and a Gauss Hog that's gonna stop me from getting kills and stop us from winning. If we could win, I don't think we were ever gonna win, but I mean. Oh, wait, we had a Wraith. I hate how it un-aims you because it's so annoying. Because if you un-aim, you're dead. In the world. 17? Oh, of course there's a guy over there. 11, we are getting a decent amount of kills. He's one shot. That has to be the dude in the race. Okay. Jeez! Crankleberries! And milk! Oh my gosh. Let's go, dude. Get that! I just gave him a gauss hog, didn't I? There's a sniper up here? I thought they were arming it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it! Push them. Push them to their limits. Get that. Come on now. I wanted to get at least one more kill. I'm not even, he has 11 more kills than me. I got 16 kills. We called that last kill one. So, yeah. That's about it. See you all next time, and bye-bye. Also, make sure to subscribe.